So screen industry businesses in New Zealand earned a total of $3.3 billion last year, which is 3% up on the previous year. They include film and TV production companies, post-production companies, distribution, broadcasting and exhibition companies. So most of the film work in the industry is dominated by Wellington businesses. So after quite a slow year in 2015, the businesses have bounced back and earned a total of $644 million combined. Wellington's certainly the dominant player for the film industry, but then Auckland is the second player in there.
So Auckland is the main location for producing TV shows and commercials in New Zealand. Businesses in Auckland earn 79% of the national revenue for TV and 87% of the revenue for commercials. Wellington and Auckland are the main players in the screen industry, but there's growing activity in some other regions as well. 38% more businesses reported that they did production activities in Canterbury and the West Coast. And also we saw increases in Bay of Plenty and the Gisborne and Hawke's Bay areas. So there's approximately 14,000 people working in the screen industry with 24,700 jobs. So one person can have multiple jobs or contracts, and this is why you have more jobs than people in the industry.